quarry that was 500 miles away. Like, they have no idea how they did that. No idea how they moved them. No idea how they got them through the mountains. They cut obelisks that were like thousands of tons. They moved them through the mountains and got them hundreds of miles away.